us outside the castle walls. He was badly wounded and wearing this.
Guts. Huge guts. Kill them. Must kill them all.
He has fight in him yet.
In spite of his injuries.
Send him to the arena. Let him be judged like the others.
Imagine Doom if it was like an RPG.
Go back to it then.
Yeah, or like a looter shooter. That should be tits.
You cannot save them. They have asked me for this. And so then I will return to you what the demons did so long ago.
Extra lives and shit. No, I don't.
Make a fine addition to the front line, stranger.
The demons! They are everywhere. Must kill them all!
Dress his wounds and bring him to us. I want to know more about the others he speaks of.
Yes, Your Grace. If Sentinel Holy Blood is spilled on these grounds, you will lose all sovereignty here.
Cops on.
to just go to regular, go to the main menu, and it'll, you should be able to go back into the game. That means normal bullets do regular damage.
Will be consumed.
Yeah. Honestly, bro, you're probably just better off either going with Mayhem 3 or 4. You get more XP and more money. Better chance of better loot. I mean, granted, the enemies will have more health, but the mods ain't as fucky. Yeah, that's just like New Game Plus. Basically, you going through the story mode again, but with a harder difficulty. Yeah, same character. I'm blaming.
The Godmaker has overloaded your systems. Vega has no control over...
If you had let the culling continue, the human race you fight to protect would have survived. Now I will resurrect the Icon of Sin. He will devour Earth and leave your home world in ruins. Life on your planet shall never return. And this will be yet another world you brought to extinction. This stronghold will now serve as your prison. With no power, you can do no more harm to our mission, and we may continue the work that must be done.
He's been up there. Yeah, Crazy Earl's been on Sanctuary, bro.
She didn't know you had the demonic crucible. In the end, the very power source you sought to eradicate from Earth is now what will help you save.
What's up, bro?
The mission on Sentinel Prime was a success. The demonic consumption of Earth has been stopped.
Brother.
Only a Slayer's crucible blade can stop a Titan. You must get to the Sentinel city of Taras Nabad to retrieve your crucible before it is too late. Without it, the Titan cannot be stopped.
Setting the portal to Taras Nabad.
This is the Resistance Network, broadcasting live from inside the Arctic safe zone. There was a Slayer sighting on Phobos. Eyewitness reports say that he was spotted inside a command center and then proceeded to fight his way through the mortally challenged and onto the deck of the BFG-10K. This can't be confirmed, but many believe it was the Slayer himself who destroyed Mars in an attempt to stop the challenged from further advancing their position on Earth. We will post more information as it comes in. This is an ARC broadcast.
Yeah, nobody wants to spend time with that fat hoochie. clearance here. A loss for we're gonna take. You get weapon skins too. Language Franklin. Gosh.